So now let's talk about analysis. So I'm going to create a new map. So I'm going to go over here and select create new map. And I'm going to pick the Denver area again. And I spoke just a little bit a second ago about the rail stations in Denver and doing a walkability study. I'll go back up here to stations and I'll hit the plus sign. Now this one went ahead and populated. So I've got all of the rail stations that are here in the Denver area for their light rail. Right, and I can hover over or pick that particular station, and there's all the information that we have on each one of the stations. And they do have a URL, so there's pictures and things that we'll be able to see inside the data in InfraWorks. All right, so we've got our rail stations in. Now what we want to do is we want to do an analysis, okay? So I'm going to go back up here to analysis. I'm going to pick the type of analysis I want to do. So I'm going to pick use proximity and I'm going to select create drive time areas. All right. So it's reading these stations. This is the point layer we're going to use. All right. And I don't want to use drive time. That's not the measure I want to use. I want to use a walk time. And we've got all of these different types of measures that we can run for analysis. So I'm going to check walk time. All right. And I want to do a 10 minute walk. All right. We hit run analysis, and the analysis will run, and we wait for it to give us the result. So once the analysis has returned, we can zoom in and we can take a look, and it gives us a nice representation of how far from each station you would get. We did a 10-minute walk. Again, if a restaurant owner was planning on building a new restaurant somewhere, they would probably want to be within a 10-minute walk, or a 10-minute walk would be a good number. Or if you're the restaurant owner, hey, I need to build a restaurant in this particular area, say right here. And that's where the power of InfraWorks comes in, because you can start to create that proposed restaurant site and show this in a presentation.